Hitting it a second time with the compound seems like it's helping. So guys, just wanted to do a little test, buff and polish on the upper quarter panel. I have some really old equipment that I got handed down to me, and it's not the best of equipment. I'll show you in a minute. I've got this old buffer, wool pad. I think the motor spins too fast, and the wool is too aggressive. I'm scared to like really use it as much as I need to. I think I didn't do hard enough with this. I think my polishing compound sucks, and I couldn't even do the glazing step. I don't even have the right stuff. So at the end of the day, the surface is smooth, but I think it needs a, it might just need a glazing to get the marks. It's got the marks in it yet. So maybe just a good buffer and you know, one of those little rinky-dink buffers they sell in the auto parts store or something. You know, not the cut part, but just the buffer. It might take some of the swirls out of it. I'll take the camera down from the perch and I'll show you some of the swirls. Or at least I'll try to. Hold on, guys. So if you see, it's just the upper part of the quarter panel here, and then the sail panel. And you see it's, you know, smooth as glass, but underneath it's not perfect and has a lot of swirls. Like, do you see that milky kind of glaze? We'll see what we can do, guys. We'll see if we can get some better equipment, starting maybe with just a little buffer deal from the auto parts store or whatever, and see if we can get the swirl marks out, maybe get some better glazing compound, see if we get those swirl marks out and go from there. But I think long term we need a better, you know, not just a polisher, but a buffer too. Get out there and work on your car. Okay, guys, that's the end of this video.
Get in here and have dinner with your family.
Oh.
Right now.
Oh, geez. I guess it's dinner time. I might have been too busy buffing. Oh, crud.